The Marnie Studio project at SickKids Hospital transformed the existing Bear Theater into a multi-purpose art and performance space. The original theater was designed to resemble a forest, with dark colors, murals of forest scenes, and heavy, dark drapes that kept the daylight out. The client and the kids wanted a clean and contemporary space, light-filled and flexible to accommodate different programming, welcoming to kids between the ages of 4 to 18, as well as being accessible to individuals with varying needs. There were requests for art bars at different heights, writing surfaces on the walls, and places to display artwork created within the studio. The corridor leading to the studio needed to reflect the design of the studio itself. Therefore, the existing large and dimly lit alcove received a new built-in seating feature, as well as contemporary graphic art and lighting elements. The objective of the project was to give the space a facelift without undergoing major renovations. Therefore, all existing walls, doors, and window frames were reused and repainted. The new neutral base palette consisting of fresh white walls and light wood look material is juxtaposed against bright accent colors, while the use of resin panels, custom vinyl graphics, and magnetic writable glass are all introduced to create visual interest through pattern and texture.